Have him back.
Sogar alta snas balsen und der.
It had to be done.
Чигарву.
Put that down before you hurt yourself.
I am sorry if my lack of skill offends, my lord. But I have to do something. The Mongols captured my daughter.
Where did the dogs take her?
Out of the ships. The ones with the lord's sails.
Two vessels. Who knows how many Mongols? He won't stand a chance.
I found a boat, a sword. Maybe a friendly samurai can help?
Get in the boat and grab an oar.
You're too kind, my lord.
Just leave the fighting to me.
Ready to head out, my lord. Bring Maki back safely.
Wait here. We'll return soon.
Hui! Harbo!
Legium Harsinta.
To you, Harsa.
Huge wish.
Limbo Diafo.
Medellic, you my luck. Legium Harsinta.
Don't stay.
I would.
Must be Maki.
Not until they're gone.
There's no other way. You'll be free soon. Maki?
Yes?
Your father's waiting with his boat. Come with me.
I'll stay close, my lord. Thank you. You killed them all.
They deserve this.
I know. I can't believe it's over.
Maki?
I'm here, father.
Oh, thanks of gods.
Get us back to shore.
Right away, my lord.
You're safe now.
I was with them for days, father. Days.
I should have come sooner.
You both need rest. Get to shelter as soon as you have the strength to run.
We will, my lord.
Thank you. Where we go, father?
Let me worry, father.
I have a tale to lift our tired spirits. Centuries ago, the warrior, Tadayori, saved Azamo Bay from pirates. My lord, please join me.
Sounds like you have an interesting tale to tell, but I'm surprised to find you in Azamo.
We both go where we're needed, Lord Sakai. My story is for your ears as well. Centuries ago, Tadayori Nagao was the greatest archer on our island, famed for his wisdom and perfect aim. The Kami Hachiman himself was so impressed. He gave the archer his armor, light and strong beyond compare. In those days, cruel pirates raided the coast. They threatened the town of Azamo Bay with annihilation. The people fled to safety, but Tadayori faced the pirates alone, wearing his mythic armor. The pirates stormed the town. Tadayori's arrows tore through them. Few survived, but not one blow pierced Tadayori's armor. Years later, Tadayori died peacefully at home, but his armor mysteriously vanished. Some say his descendants guard it still, awaiting the rise of a warrior to defend Tsushima once more. The little writing about Tadayori that survives refers to a violet crown, a place in the north of Azamo, strewn with violet chrysanthemums, where Tadayori would often meditate.
Driving the Mongols from our home is all I care about. This armor could help, if it's as good as you say.
His armor is without equal, my lord. And I believe it is still out there.
Quickly, Kaga!
Violet chrysanthemums. The musician who told me the legend of Tadayori mentioned them. could lead to the Violet Crown. Burned recently. Something inside that container. A map to Tadayori's rest.
Quickly, Kage! Let's go, Kage.
More violet chrysanthemums. Tadayori's rest could be close. The cliffs are too sheer to climb. There must be another way in.
Thank you.
Tadayori's rest. Whose graves are these? Time's rushing river slows. Tadayori's mind at rest. One drawn bow pierces many. Same incense from the Violet Crown, lit recently. The emblem of Clan Nagao, Tadayori's clan.
What are you doing here? Leave this place!
I'm not here to fight. I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura.
You're a liar and a thief! Defend yourself!
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
How dare you trespass on Tadayori's sacred ground! You dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief! It's not possible! You know how to use that stolen... Hold, my lord. My name is Kaede, last of Tadayori's line. I heard the samurai were all killed. Assumed you were a scavenger.
I'm no thief. But I seek your ancestors' armor.
And you deserve to wear it, Lord Sakai. But the armor is lost.
And you have no way to find it.
There is a line from an old scroll. Tadayori watches over Azamo Bay for eternity. I suspect it's a clue to where he hid the armor. Tadayori's armor gave him great speed and deadly aim. Wear it in defense of the innocent, as he once defended Azamo Bay.
Watching over Azamo Bay could mean the cliffs behind town.
Sensei Ishikawa didn't fall at Komoda.
He lived through the battle?
Do you need anything, my lord?
Some recent acquisitions here.
Goodbye.
I work metals, woods, and cloth.
I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Violet chrysanthemums.
Fight me! Amke! Silme soglas!
We have the musician. You're going to be all right.
My lord, how did you find us?
A descendant of Tadayori pointed me here. What happened to you?
A Mongol spy found a long-forgotten scroll written by Tadayori's firstborn. They forced me to decipher it, and it led us here.
So they found the armor?
No. I misdirected them, hoping you'd reach us in time.
You took a big risk.
And it paid off. The armor is hidden beneath this memorial. Claim it for yourself, my lord.
A memorial to Tadayori. Tadayori's armor. The artistry is incredible. Stay back, musician. I won't let the Mongols near you.
Watch it, ready?
Sasha!
Sasha!
Are you all right?
Yes, my lord. It's like watching Tadayori himself.
The armor is perfect for an archer.
My tale found the right audience. And now it's time for me to move on, my lord.